following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 229 pounds.
We have one-on-one action on the way, and this one should be nothing short of amazing.
I don't doubt that for a moment, Michael. In fact, I would go so far as to say this match might just steal the show.
Singles matches coming up here.
But I can assure you these two superstars have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
The collar and elbow tie-up in a battle for control here.
Michael Cole, Corey Graves, Byron Saxton here to call what will surely be a highly contested matchup.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this.
Oh.
Well, actually, it's hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
Brutal knee right to the face. Leapfrog.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
No!
Oh, no!
Oh! Oh! Hooked up and backdrop suplex. Impact.
He's starting to stumble here, but he's not appearing too worse for wear, at least not yet anyway.
Yeah, he's taking on some offense.
Shoulders on the mat.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Too soon.
Him.
I didn't realize he had such a glass jaw.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. This could be the start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not careful.
What a stomp! Good grief!
He gets it with a reversal. Lightning fast reflexes.
What a strike.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
He's not going to go quietly.
No superstar worth his salt ever does.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Goes down hard. He might have it.
Damn it.
I'm not sure how much he has left.
Not enough to end this one.
Nice kick out there.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He knows he's in trouble.
Better stay right where he is.
Look out!
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
He's stumbling some now. Guys, he's going to have to turn things around quickly if he wants to win this thing.
It's make or break time here. He absolutely has to find a way to get back on the offensive if he wants to win this match.
Brain Buster! Here it is. What a clothesline! Ouch!
Nice. Shut it down.
The shoe might be on the other foot here. Look out. He's not messing around.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Oh, destroy your face.
He's looking at it.
Wow, I'm just as surprised as you guys are.
Well, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Great job escaping, trying to turn this thing around.
Wow, oh, clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Beautiful technique.
He's resilient, but he may not.
He's got the shoulders down. Two! Kick out at two. Whoa, that may have been a slow count.
Wow, I am impressed.
Oh, man. Right at the point of the elbow.
Do this outside the ring.
Close line.
Elbow drop, big time.
This guy's on. Look out.
It might be cliche, but it's true here. It ain't over until it's over.
And Ambrose, harsh impact.
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
Boy, that would hit the target.
The shoulders are down. Two!
Too close for cover.
How'd he do that?
Boom, what impact.
Sharp knee.
Up into the electric chair.
Filthy German suplex.
Oh boy, he is rolling.
And he's heading back in. Oh, what a slam. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
What a strike, right on the mark.
Here we go a second time.
You gotta believe this one's over.
But he's running on fumes here. Does he have enough left in him to capitalize?
Impressive, but you gotta be careful if you go to the well too often.
He might have it.
Superplex!
Oh, man, did you see the impact? But he's got to capitalize now.
He wants no part of the outside.
Double underhook.
DDT.
His shoulders are down. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Can you believe this?
There's got to be some point in the match where those thoughts start to creep in that it could be over. And then you got to dig down deep, get rid of the self-doubt, and continue on toward victory.
Look at this, the Ulster Plantation.
This is
look at it in here.
This could be it.
One, two.
What is keeping this competitor going?
How'd he do that?
To the spine.
He's making a statement here with this attack. Counter here. This is what makes him one of the best.
Ooh, the face destroyed.
That should do it. Boy, this has just been pandemonium.
He's not in a good spot here, guys.
He simply needs to find a way to regroup.
Oh, damage to the body.
Can he finish the job?
He wants no part of the outside.
The end is near for him.
Tough landing.
Now it's time to capitalize.
Nobody can sustain it.
Here he goes for the win. Two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
He can't withstand one bit more.
Nice job getting out of the way of that one.
Long way up in the electric chair. Oh, what a driver.
This one's over, guys.
One, two, three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
Here is your winner, Kenny Omega.
You heard the ring announcer. This one's over, and here's your winner.
And talk about displaying a never-say-die attitude. It was as if winning was the only option here tonight.
And it looks to me like our winner is already thinking about the next match. Always one step ahead.